And new at 11, police are investigating a shooting in Springfield South End. Springfield Police Lieutenant Brian Keenan told 22 News the man was shot in the foot at 41 Ashmun Street. The victim told police that someone in a white van shot him around 7:45 tonight. Police are looking for suspects. So 22 News crew on Ashmun Street saw the shooting victim in the back of the ambulance, conscious and talking on a cell phone. Police left the area around 8:15 tonight.
A 49-year-old Springfield